right, thanks. Thanks, Michelle. We are following breaking news this afternoon. Burlington police confirmed that they are investigating a reported altercation between a student and teacher at Broadview Middle School. Police tell us that no charges have been filed at this time. The school district says they received the report yesterday and that staff member is currently on administrative leave.